Sup, back in the big guys, I'm Ralph and Lynn. Here's CSX W425 welded rail train right here. Here we go.
Lights should activate here any second. Here slowly goes. At 1 mile an hour is the speed he's restricted to go to. Here they go.
Quite a bit of rail the last couple of days, that's for sure. Big train here, guys. Once the end gets his crossing, he will stop. Repeat, he will stop. Always gonna stop already, it's hard to say which, but no overcrossing still this one, so yeah. A lot of welded rail, guys. Look at that. There's the workers right there. The ones that don't have to do the work is supervised, pretty much. They still work. It's supervised, it's part of work. Make sure everything's working good before they start laying the rail, which they just started, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Yep, two workers right there supervising all the rail land. You can see a move coming up here. They must control it, starting right there. These don't move yet, at least from what I can tell. That's pretty cool, so they do have a job. But it's still a supervisor's job, and they supervise the way they're moving. Must control it from there too. Assuming they have to though. Pretty cool. moving train, you guys. Here's the engine, so it hasn't moved terribly far. Yeah. These the workers right here. Still going slow. Guys, I do a part 2 right now. You're all fading in and out.